Good morning. It's Tuesday, August the 11th, and you're watching Agoracom Small Cap News TV. I'm your host, Paul Kandakos. Agoracom TV is a daily, fast-paced show bringing you the best press releases and halts at the open so that you can hopefully profit from them and potentially find your next great small cap investment. Got three great press releases for you this morning, one from the Canadian side, two from the U.S. side, no halts to report. So without any further ado, let's get down to business. Our lead story comes out of a company called Attack Resources. They trade on the TSX Venture under the symbol ATC. The company is announcing assay results from 15 additional diamond drill holes on its wholly owned raw property in the Keno Hill District of Central Yukon. Have some highlights for you, which includes hole number 23, which returned 17 meters, averaging 15.6 grams per ton of gold. We've got hole number 27, which returned 55 meters, averaging 3 grams per ton of gold. Hole number 31 was 65 meters, averaging 2 grams per ton of gold. And finally, we've got hole number 34, which was 40 meters, averaging almost 4 grams per ton of gold. So some very respectable numbers coming out of Attack Resources this morning. They are a well-funded junior mining company focused on gold. They're last at 62 cents, high of 79 cents, low of 7 cents, and a market cap of approximately $32 million. Now, moving over to the U.S. side, Winter Medical Group. They trade on the bulletin board under the symbol WMDG. The company is announcing third quarter fiscal 2009 results. We've got, and they're also unaudited financial results, so please keep that in mind for the quarter ended June 30th, 09. Revenues increased by 6% over the third quarter fiscal 08 to $24 million. Gross profit increased by 20% to $7.18 million. Operating income increased by 73% to $3.7 million. And net income increased by 76% up to $3.06 million. The company's also provided guidance for us. They maintain that their estimate of revenue in fiscal year 09 will range from between $98 to $100 million, which represents an increase of approximately 15 to 18% compared to fiscal 08. A little bit about the company. They're a manufacturer in the medical dressing industry, which includes medical and wound care products in China. Last at $2.05, high of $2.25, low of 19 cents, and a market cap of approximately $91 million. Now, finally, moving on to AdX. They trade on the bulletin board under the symbol ADXM. The company is announcing the 2009 second quarter revenues. We've got revenues for the second quarter of 09 were $8.2 million, which represents a whopping increase of 1,040% over revenues of $719,000 for the same quarter of 08. And we've got a 134% increase in revenues over $3.5 million from its first quarter of 09. A little bit about the company. They're an integrated internet marketing and lead generation publisher, developer, manufacturer, and marketer of consumer products. Last at $1.70, high of $7, low of 76 cents, and a market cap of approximately $384 million. That's a wrap for today's show. Thanks for tuning in. I'm your host, Paul Kandakos. Make sure to join us again tomorrow. We've got more great press releases and halts at the open for you.